Qwirkle is kind of like Scrabble with shapes and colors. Players start with 6 tiles that have variations of 6 possible shapes and 6 possible colors on them. On your turn, the goal is to play as many pieces as you can in a line. New pieces must connect to lines that match in either color or in shape. However, you can't play 2 of the same color or 2 of the same shape in a line. For example, I could add a diamond to this line, but because a red diamond has already been used, it would have to be a color that has not been played, like a blue or purple diamond. If you can't place any pieces on the grid, you may exchange some or all of your pieces for your turn. Players score points for the number of pieces they can add to a line in one play. At the end of your turn, draw pieces from the bag to replace the played pieces. The player with the most points after no more moves can be made is the winner. A great game for family members of all ages, Qwirkle is a multi-award winner that will boost your visual perception and your critical thinking skills.